met Shanacee when I was a freshman in high school, and our first meeting was one of those things that wasn't normal. Our first meeting was like this really deep conversation in a library. And my first impression of her is that she was really cool, really wise for her age, and we just immediately clicked.
I actually met Justin first. I knew Shanacee first, but I hung out with Justin more. And he was just really, like, really fun, always been, like, a bigger, you know, someone I can come talk to, a big brother figure. And Shanacee, she's a lot like me. Very bubbly, very goofy. We always hit it off. That's the person that I can laugh with the most and I can go to for comfort and just more personal things that go on with me. I can talk to Shanacee about it because she'll tell me like it is, but she'll also pray with me, and she's just like a consoling person. She's like a sister. I love them both.
My name is William Upchurch. Me and Justin have been best friends for like 10 plus years. My first impression of Shanacee was like, I knew this was the one for Justin because he talked about her day and night when we hung out. Be happy, be free, do everything you want to do on your list, your bucket list, travel the world, and have fun. Just live in the moment.
Feel so precious and pure. Justin, do you take Shanacee as your wife and your own flesh to love her even as Christ loves the church, to protect her, to care for her for the rest of your lives?
I do.
Justin, please repeat after me. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I, Justin. Take you, Shanacee.
Take you, Shanacee.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For rich or for poor.
For rich or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Shanacee, do you take Justin as your husband, submitting yourself to him as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this marriage for the rest of your lives?
Yes, I do.
Shanacee, please repeat after me. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I, Shanacee.
Take you, Justin.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Justin.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You may now.
Baby, it's you, the way Change. Hey! cigarettes. Hey! Put your hands in and pull out the man, I wanna have fun.
Come on, hang up!
Got it.